was young, he used to play with toy guns. He'd say it was for fun, but really it was a feel of it. He acted silly, but Billy loved the appeal of it. Though it's just plastic, his roles got drastic. Sound effects would blow, we black mask it. Around his neck would glow that classic Rambo medallion. He used to dream of Lambos, Italians, mafiosos, commandos, battalions. He would lead him through the dark of winter. He would leave him when his mom had started dinner at the table with his bleeding elbows. Even when eating, he needed his G.I. Joes. By his side, guarding his pride, a soldier or a poet, it got harder to decide. The fun ends as the evening unravels, a young man's ego so fragile. Between Martin and Malcolm, he couldn't see it in the outcome. They didn't live to see it, now how come was the thought? He saw the ones who fought, he saw the ones who got caught in the crossfire. His boss fired him in the cause. He was weeding Che Guevara instead of a park of cars. Who writes the laws? Who enforces them? Born to win, born to lose, born again. Mortal men with an ego so fragile, reading as the meaning unravels. Was it a bullet to the head or the words to the brain? That brought about more change, man. Figured a military made it harder to decide. A soldier and a poet, now the poet guards his pride. You see his views, we see them on the evening news. We read the words found hidden in his BDUs. We lose sight with an eye for an eye. Were the last words written on the night that he died? In a book they gave to his son, the day he turned 21, the day he learned a young man who have come to an end of his father, who held his gun but held harder to his pen. A martyr born again every time his book was open, and the mind that provoked it. Was it the words of his hands or the bullet from a gun that kept a man alive from his son? I'm asking.